Now, if we have W2 grams of solute, should I erase this? If we have W2 grams of solute of molar mass M2, okay, and W1 grams of solvent of molar mass M1, then by this equation I have delta TF, okay, delta TF is equal to KF into the molality, and that is the number of moles of the solute. What is the number of moles of solute? W2 upon M2 divided by the number of kg of the solvent. So W1 gram divided by 1000, right? So that becomes KF into W2 upon W1 into 1000 upon M2. We get the point. And one of the most important things that you should keep in mind is this, that it depends on only the number of particles, that is the number of the moles, and not the nature of the particles. After all, that's why they are called the colligative properties, right? So the depression and freezing point depends on the number of particles.
But if it only depends on the number of particles, then how does the positive deviation and negative deviation come into play?
And not the, we are talking about the non-volatile solute. This is very important. Don't lose sight of this. It is a non-volatile solute. And not the nature of the particles. We get the point. Now, many a times by measuring the depression in the freezing point experimentally, we actually want to know the molecular mass of this unknown solute that you might have added. You might not be aware of what is the solute you have added, and you'd like to find out its molar mass, and by knowing the molar mass, then you'll be able to predict what it was, right? So what happens? We are using the same. We rearrange. So I can erase this part, right? So we can rearrange the equation to get the rearranging we get. M2 is equal to KF into W2 by W1 into 1 by delta TF into 1000. So if I know the depression and freezing point, if I know the amount of amount in grams, right, that I have added, and I know the amount in grams of the solvent that I have added, then I very well know the molar mass of that substance. The molar mass of the substance. We get the point.
This whole thing should be known, the last.
Okay.